Rando. Proposed 2023 race settings. Which, if you can't tell by the tracker, which you probably can't, gold, for those that haven't seen these, gold, green and blue fusions are complete. Red fusions are removed from the game entirely. Dungeon shuffle, four elements. Yeah. So, let's play some rando. I have a lot of these queued up on YouTube. So starting soon on YouTube, this is going to end up being every Monday and Wednesday for a while, just because of how many I have that are like reasonable enough. I feel like I should upload them. So let's go. We have Green Link again. Dark Green Link. Oh, whatever. DHC is also open. And that has played a role a few times. Quite a few times. Huh. Okay. Shop sucks. So Goron Merchant has three sets of items. I believe it's European pricing or it's Japanese pricing. So every set is the same price. Yeah. I don't have a sword, so I can't kill those things. Well, I have a sword. Go to the left flank. I'll be able to buy the heart container, right? Yeah, I can buy the heart container. I might as well check the mayor's place. I don't know. This is maybe debatable. I also really like checking Tangle Trees early. Hasn't really paid off. Well, no, it has paid off a few times. But I have sword and mitts already. I can probably get spin attack from one of the sword masters. Although I won't complain about heart pieces early. That's... Yeah. I'll finish up the basic Sphere Zero stuff, I guess. This one, I don't know. No, this was a smart play. This was a good play. No, that was the correct thing to do. I'd say that was worth doing. Fuck. No. That was the worst possible thing to happen with the rope. I didn't even see what it dropped. Okay. I already have Ocarina. I need to remember that. I'm gonna check what Cave of Flames is while I'm here. I'm actually gonna check my dungeons. No Deepwood entrance, no Royal Crypt entrance. There's stuff that I can do here. Let me mark. Cave of Flames is Fortress of Winds. There's a little bit I can do here. Small key there. Yeah, I don't want to check Krennel stuff right now. Yeah, I should go buy that heart piece when I go back to town. Yeah, Minish Woods was a good idea. God. I forget that you come out on the top of the hole. I have no reason to ever come back down here, and I can do Light Cave also. That's true, Elrox. No, I need that money. God damn it. Okay. That's just a rupee. I'm gonna check. I'm gonna get my scroll from the Swordmaster. I would not be surprised if this is spin. It usually is with settings like this. I'm gonna save Karlov for later. I don't have a bottle, so going this way up Krennel makes no sense. I want to check Goron Merchant. Speaking of bottle that I didn't have. Music shuffle is pretty funny, yeah. Yo, Palos. What were you doing? Actually, hold on. I want to check. Still no shiny Giratina. I mean, I'm not surprised. Why did I grab Kane? Boomerang. Okay, this is not the right area that I thought it was for some reason. Amazing. No. I don't have bombs. I don't know why I came here. There's so much stuff I can do in Caster, but not like enough for me to want to go there. Oh, but I can do Westfields. Played Smash with a friend, then did shiny hunting. Amazing. How long did you reset for? before saying this is dumb, and I'm gonna stop doing this for the day. I'm gonna go over here. Arguably, I should be not doing this area right now, but I don't know, it's so weird. Like, you can make that. I'm kind of getting punished for doing stuff in Caster, but I got Bow. I don't know. I don't really want to fight that Darknut. I can avoid it for now. I got rewarded. What direction do I need to come from? Whatever dungeon this is, I probably can't beat it. So I'll probably have to come back here anyway. So this is basically a guaranteed double dip into wind runes, but that's fine for how early it is and how early I can get here. How much garbage I actually have. I should do Hype Cave after this also. Hype Cave is high priority. God damn it. I mean, I'm getting rewarded constantly for what I think is potentially a bad play of where I should be going. Like, this entire area seems like a bad play at the moment. My intention was to do West Hyrule. Five slashes for an Armos. I've never had an Armos be five slashes. Which just means I've never killed an Armos with Smith Sword. What am I missing besides swords? I'm missing... Not actually technically missing boots. For go mode, I need lantern, logically. Oh no, I think I do need boots if I have fortress as one of the dungeons. Droplets. Okay. I can't do much here. I can do one check. Do you guys want to see me try and cheat? Yes. Because I technically, I'm only putting that on A so I can. Wrong channel. I don't have boots, so we're doing this the kind of slow way. Do 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 do. There's probably no reason for me to check this. Probably no reason for me to check this. Because it's not in logic at the moment. But yesterday, this was my gust jar. No point to go through Red Warp. Red Warp, I would need bombs and lantern to make any progress. Please, Tektite. The Ocarina is very broken, although that's the only place that I can think of making use of that. I'm sure there's other places I could make use of it in Rando. But that's the easiest one to be like, ah, yes. Do it here. I mean, I'll take remote bombs. Even if I don't have a bomb bag yet. Oh yeah, I've seen the DHC ones. I don't know if I would be able to think of, like, do it without having, like, practiced it in DHC. Because the routing is a little weird. Did I find anything useful? So many slashes. I'd say that's pretty useful. I feel like I should just finish this area. I feel like I should just finish Caster. Something tells me it would be a bad idea not to. Although, I've already found so many things here. Like, what are the odds there's actually more? Is also an idea in my head. But that's just kind of how Rando is. Already found so many things here. That the rest of it is probably stuff like this. But then I just got bombs. Come back here. That could be a reason to go back to the town real quick for the Goron merchant. Every time I'm like, man, I should leave and go somewhere else. Please, P-Hat, don't do it to me. Don't do it to me. Don't do it to me. Are you still alive? God. That was the other side. Okay. The thing I was originally going to do is it's over here. I'm not technically done with checks here, but imagine there actually being more, right? Right. I want to open up this shortcut in particular. Okay, I'll get the golden octo here, and then I'll get the beanstalk, fly back to town. Probably go to Lake Hylia next. After I spend my money on Goron Merchant. There's really not much that I need. Like, this is kind of ridiculous. Hi, Karlov. Fast spin. And peril. I think this is a pretty good time to do Anju. Chicken. Okay, I'm gonna do Hype Cave before I do more town stuff. It's just a feeling. There's like always something here. Feels like there's always something here. I can also check the dungeon here. Check this item because I've not been over here yet on the other side. Okay, you have 7 hearts. Power bracelets actually are weirdly useless in this game. They only do like 2 things. Although I think I'd rather power bracelets do nothing than being required to lift a pot, personally. Oh, Karlov medal. Okay. I'll skip this dungeon for now. Turn in Karlov medal. Or do Karlov medal. Oh, and I can see what the last set of Goron merchant items is. Ah. Okay, Karlov medal is nothing. Does Goron merchant set 3 have any? He's got stuff I want. Nothing that I'm gonna like go out of my way for. I don't have. Hello. Hello. Don't mind if I do. I mean, I'm gonna buy that heart container the next time I get to town. Alright, what is Todd? I can't do this. Let me mark this as crypt. I can't do minish stuff. I don't have boots to open the tree. This is one check. Okay. I'm gonna open up this shortcut. And also do this minish check. I'm kind of just doing whatever I feel like checking at any given moment. With no real, like, rhyme or reason to it. Although, this one is definitely like, I just got boots. I'm gonna go over here and do minish checks. So I guess there is, like, a little bit of reasoning to this one. Not required, but I'm not gonna complain. Why am I doing it this way? Okay, grip ring. we can go up to the Palace of Winds location. Bow butterfly. Hmm. Oh my god. I feel almost ripped off that I got an empty bottle. I haven't even finished watching anyone play through it. Because no one that I'm watching has finished it yet. That's a trap. I already have light arrows. I mean, I watch Rupa do randomizers of various Resident Evil games, like RE1 and 2. Whenever he does those. They're fun to watch for me, even if I don't like playing them, or probably wouldn't like the most of them. Well, okay, from watching RE4, I don't think I would like that either. RE4 is very hectic. I don't have Gust Jar. There are just some games that, at least for me, I enjoy watching them more than playing them. And horror games in general, I think, fall into that category. Nice. All right, let's see what dungeon is up here. Fortress of Palace of Winds is Palace of Winds. I can't do anything here. I need blue sword. What do I want to do? I want to do Veil Falls stuff here. Um,
sure. Don't really need a bigger quiver. I probably should do some Krennel stuff. Cave of Flames goes to Fortress. I can beat that. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. We're gonna beat a dungeon. Fortress small. Light arrows, very silly. Oops. Why did I go? Oops. Okay, that's really lenient. I need that. What do I? Okay, I need Gust Jar, I need Lantern, I need two sword upgrades. That's it. I'm not crazy. This feels pretty not worth it for one check. Oh, I need the, there's a key down here though that I probably need. Some fun music in their head. I need that key also. There is a small key over here, and there's the big key that I'm gonna get. What if I just beat Mazal right now and then come back in? Yeah, it was like a 2 minute something PB. Yeah, 2:32. Or, yeah, 2:32 was close to a 3 minute PB. I was confused for a second because your name is the same color as Black Tiger's and he talked like right above you. Back, left, front, middle. I'm gonna go right side. Cool. I guess right side paid off. Yo? Is there other stuff that I want to do here on Krennel? A little bit. Not much. I don't want to spend too much time on Krennel when I can be doing dungeons. I can technically... No, I can't beat Crypt. I actually need Lantern for that. Fast split. Yeah, I'm gonna do at least the bomb stuff down here. I don't have a shield, so I can't do the merchant. This is blocked. I need to go the long way around. get down there. Thanks. I guess it's not really much of a long way. One check up here. Kind of worth doing, since I'm, I guess, clearing Krennel at this point. I'll bottle some green water too. That stuff is out of logic. I don't know why I actually bottled it. I don't need it. I don't need bombs to do this. I will do the two out of logic checks. I keep ending up in situations where I'm in, where I need Gust Jar for go mode. So doing this stuff might technically punish me. Whereas in, like, it'll never be required, but who knows? Because if I got Lantern here out of logic or something, that would be pretty sweet. I'm gonna skip the very top of Krennel for now. I have a bunch of other stuff I can do. I can actually do Palace of Winds. This is me just spending my money. I didn't open the Wind Crest. God damn it. I mean, my fault, but I just forgot. It's not that far to get back up here. And I can beat this. So there's no point in activating the Wind Crest now. I am going to beat Palace of Winds. Mm-hmm. Oops. Palace small key. I don't have a lantern. Man. I do have power bracelets also. I can do vanilla. Should probably be a little bit more careful with my health. This is a little weird to do this check. I don't know. It's probably a key. There's a lot of keys in this dungeon. I feel like I'm gonna just full clear Palace. Assuming I have enough keys by the time I get to the ball and chains. Yo, pass, thank you. This is a, so far, potentially really good seed. Like, I could see this seed being sub 2 if I play really well and take the right risks. So I'm trying. Key. Okay, I have enough keys that I'm gonna probably feel okay. About full clearing.
Okay.
Oh yeah, definitely. Okay. Oops. Yeah, I feel fine doing these checks. Like, it is probably nothing. Because it usually is. But I have so many keys that I'm not too concerned. Yeah. That's the equip. Hey. You gonna come over here? I had to do this. Oh yeah, I didn't have the big key anyway. Yeah, I had to do this. Should mark my... Honestly? Why am I not doing this? Literally a free fairy. I think I need at least one key to get to Georg. One more. I don't know the exact key counts. Nice. I want bombs equipped. No way, that's close enough, right? Yeah. Oh, okay. Lantern can't actually be here. This is still an element dungeon, so I do still need to, like, do it. I need to go up those stairs, actually. But I always forget that it is dark on the first floor here, and technically is out of logic. I trigger you. Okay. Can I cheese this better? Probably not. Yeah, no. I need a bigger spin to do that. No, dude. The first time I've ever been caught by that wall master. literally the first time ever. And I didn't open the shortcut. Because why would I? Excuse me. Pretty sure I need to watch that. Make sure it actually blows up. Enough keys. I guess I'm just hoping for some progression to be here. Which can really only be like Gust Jar or the Four Sword. What's up, Path? Long day, I'm guessing. There aren't? Yeah, there's not really much else here. Okay, there's only like one more check. Oops. Oh, yeah. Yeah, those days are pretty shitty. I'm glad I full cleared the dungeon. God. Oops, I didn't go up high enough. Yeah, I only went up four. Oops. Oh, I don't know about other people, but I hate being on the phone in general. No matter what it's for. Oh, right, I have lol. Bad configuration. God damn it. Okay. I'm just pressing the B button. Seed is really good. Did I mark what fortress was? It was Todd. I need lantern for that also. Okay, so I want to hunt for lantern. Lantern and gust jar. I have a bunch of town stuff. And with four sword currently, well, okay, this can't be lantern. Lantern blocked four sword. But maybe gust jar is in the garden. Both of the dungeons I need to beat require lantern. Icebound hasn't... I don't think he watched, he might have watched the VOD. Okay. I've been mostly talking to Pranyo about it. When we're... making changes. I haven't touched in a couple days. Pranyo runs the website mostly, but has obviously done other stuff. Yeah, this is not four sword blocked, this is blue sword blocked, so this is reasonable. Like, my Paper Mario change will probably make it into the randomizer. It's just a matter of when. Because to make it, like, really good, there needs to be ROM changes also. I mean, I'll take a shield. I need to do Todd anyway. That'll help with the Octo fight. Okay, Gust Jar was in logic pretty early. I never did any town Minish, actually. I also haven't dove DHC. There's definitely a few things I can do because of that. Gust Jar. This was pretty early in logic. Okay. Wait, that's just go mode. All right, let's go finish the dungeon. Music bingo at the bar tomorrow night. I mean, that sounds fun. I hope you enjoy it. It was just a 50-50. Interesting. That's a combination. That is definitely a combination of songs. I literally just need to rush the levers. a way kind of funny. Oh yeah, post in the music channel. Definitely. That is a good place for stuff like that. I wasn't holding up in time. How many small keys do I even need? Can't imagine very many. But I should pick up a couple. Maybe only the one, actually. I think I just need one small key. I'm gonna try it with just one. Yo, M4, it's not actually a haircut. If I turn my head, you would see that it is just in a ponytail. I appreciate it. Oh my god. Stop bonking. No. Not the fire bars. Why is he upside down? Yeah, no, I see it in chat. Oh. Oh, I didn't, because I don't have big key. I couldn't do Octomanip even if I wanted to go for it. Whatever. We're gonna be 1-3x going into DHC. Going into the body fight. Cause Big Octo, even if it goes poorly, this is like a 4-minute fight with 2 ink. At PAX, nice. Thank you. He's freaking out. Ow. Yeah, that's... I saw the rock pattern and was like, oh, that looks like one of the good rock patterns that I... Maybe I can just wing it and hope that it's the right RNG. But then I rolled too early anyway. Good. Die. Thank you, Octo, for the one ink fight. Just mark everything I'm gonna be getting. Oh, I can use this to heal. I mean, I would have been able to use that to heal. If it was real. Oh, I can bottle a second fairy if I really want to. I mean, I have like no reason to. Oops. Fuck it. I got my two fairies and my Mountain Dew. Goodbye. Damn it. Okay. Why couldn't I have had that fight in my PB earlier? That was way better than what I than the 46 seconds I lost in my PB to that fight. Hello, Vadi. Yeah, I wasn't sure. Literally one hit away. Sick. Actually, worst case situation. Because... Yeah, keep teleporting. Really? That sucks. I can't snooze the ad anymore. No. God damn it. It's already past the point of being able to be stopped. I'll probably still be fighting Vaadi by the time it's done. Thanks, Twitch. Put your arm in the ground. Put your arm in the ground. What am I doing? No. There. Yeah, very cool, Vaadi. Very cool. Very cool, Vaadi. I love when he positions himself in such a way that I can't possibly avoid. Getting the lightning ball cycle. Hello, buddy. Where are you going? $141.34 for a potentially race settings rando seed. Cool. I feel like I kind of just got lucky, and I don't think I did anything particularly well. I feel like I just got lucky and everything was like in Caster Wilds, but that's cool. That was a good seed. That was a good fun seed. It's unfortunately kind of shorter than I wanted it to be, because I'm only like 4.5 hours into stream. But I don't have time to do another one. So I guess that's it. Tomorrow, when I do rando, I'll do like some weirder settings again. Like, we'll turn on red fusions again, probably. Turn on rupees. Turn on some funny stuff, I think. Let me see who I can raid. This will be a fun one to put on YouTube, right? Yo, Morph is streaming? 100% practice. I raid JCOG so often because he's usually the only one on. Probably raid Morph, although he's only doing practice. I could raid Ice. Or Red. Yeah, I'm gonna be making stir fry tonight, I think. So, probably start that soon. I guess I'll let you guys choose. We can go with Ice. He's currently doing Final Fantasy VI rando. Morph is doing Majora's Mask, but it's just practice, not runs. Red is doing Super Mario 64. Or there's always JCOG, who is just doing Ape speed runs, all cards. Morph. 100% practice. Morpheus 080. Yeah. I mean, if you're watching this on YouTube, because this is gonna go up eventually, you know, you subscribe. Do that. Follow the Twitch channel also. Do all the things. It's almost the end of credits. Nah, I don't really care to sit through it and watch the look at the timestamps and everything. This was a good, pretty good day for runs. It was a good rando time. All right, I'm gonna send you Morph. He's doing Majora's Mask hundo practice, and I'll probably be back tomorrow with a lot of the same stuff after some more practice tonight. Later, everyone.